Hip-hop music does not always have the best rap, but one local singer is trying to change that and put a positive spin on it. I met up with John Hope at PMG Recording Studio in Providence, and the sound of Hope is what he wants listeners to hear.
Well, the music is my brand of hip-hop that comes from an honest place.
I'm not ashamed of where I come from, so don't replace me, but embrace me. I want to love you, so why you hate me?
A place many never see in music.
I think my perspective brings an optimistic view that a lot of people share. And so people may deem it positive, but it's not like I go into the booth with incense and try to, you know, be all positive or anything like that. It's just that my perspective on music and life is just optimistic, and everybody shares those kind of sentiments.
Feel the magic, top of the world, giving you my soul, diamonds and pearls.
Music is who John is.
Because that's who I am as a core. You know, I'm someone who, you know, wants to see, I look at everything in a positive aspect. I want to see people do better. So my music really reflects that.
And right here. Sing la 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 la. Here you will la 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 la.
His sound is not what most people think when they hear hip hop.
At first, it was a little bit difficult because, you know, people were like, "All right, you don't wear any chains, you don't wear a fitted hat, you're clean cut, you smile." You know what I mean? But I think that's what separates me from everyone else. And people want something different. You know, people always want the next thing and the next wave, and you know, so that's really helped me out. And I use it. I'm really just being myself, just in musical form. I'm inspired by life, you know. So a lot of things that I talk about will be sparked from conversation. You know, my mother. I'm like one of the best people watchers ever. Like, I am like probably the best people watcher in the world. So when I do that, you know, I see things, and it just inspires, you know, for me to write a song.
Songs that have made it to reality TV and even the Kim Kardashian wedding.
Yes, the short-lived wedding. Yeah, I could say that I was part of it. I've had some pretty cool licensing opportunities where my music was featured in some programs, and one of them was the Kim Kardashian wedding.
The new album is out soon, and he can't wait for people to hear it.
And it's probably the best thing since sliced bread, you know what I mean? It's an album that, you know, it took about 3 years to make. It's going to come out on May 9th. I'm actually going to distribute it for free, you know. Really, the music is just an extension of my brand, and I really want to gain the trust of my customers and my fan base before I really decide to have them purchase my music. So, you know, work in progress on May 9th, and then hit the road, and, you know, we just have fun, man.
John's new album called A Work in Progress comes out on May 9th. For more information about his music or how you can get in touch with PMG Recording Studios, head to our website, WPRI.com.